then walk back. Belly trophy crawling. Gucci sweatsuit. Yeah, they thought I was jogging. I'm taking the front and the back ends, the racks in. Nigga, fuck your plug. Hurry, texting, we whacking. Bitch, I'm balling out. I got bad bitches at my house. Yeah, that hoe too nice. I get her mouth and I kick her out. Yeah, Chanel shoe box full of rats. No safe in the house. Yeah, these bitches see me brandy rest in the club. They falling out.
What's going on YouTube? It's your boy Mike, aka mike.avl, and I'm back with another little video for y'all. You dig what I'm saying? But yeah, hey look y'all, today's a really special day for me. I'm really excited. My iPhone 12 Pro Max finally came to my crib today. So yeah, today I'm going to be doing an unboxing on my new phone. So yeah, you already know, my iPhone is in here, so I had to use some Lysol for it. I ain't trying to catch no COVID-19, none of that. So yeah, I'm gonna just open it. Yeah, the phone's in here. I got the graphite colorway. It's like, it's really dope. So yeah, I'm just open it right now. Gotta be careful with this thing. Like, you don't wanna cut yourself, you feel me? Cap, no rap cap. I don't even know how to open this bitch.
A few moments later.
I was struggling a little bit, you feel me? I had to make sure I didn't cut myself. Open it up. This is what it looks like, y'all. This is what the phone looks like, y'all. It's really dope. I'm gonna take it out. Ooh, whoa, hold on. Alright, so in the box is like, there's this little, like a little charger. And then, as usual, you get the Apple stickers thing here. And yeah, it's like some instructions and stuff. And this like to get your SIM card, like a little
Justin, I like this one.
So yeah guys, let's take a look at the new phone. This looks dope, I ain't gonna lie. This is like a really, really nice phone. I went with this colorway because like I feel like the gold one was like a little too flashy for me. Like you feel me? Like I wanted a low key phone, so I feel like this is the way like I want it to be with my new phone. So yeah, I chose this one. So yeah, I feel like this is like a really satisfying part. I'm gonna take the screen. I'm gonna take this off real quick.
Justin, I like this one.
Yeah, y'all see that? Yeah. I'm gonna go ahead and turn it on real quick. Oh. Yeah, you dig. Brand new phone. Talk to me nice. Hello. But yeah. It says hello. I don't know if y'all can see that. Yeah. The camera. Where the camera at? It says bonjour. Alright, so let me just go ahead and like try to do some of it. So yeah, I'm gonna try to like set it up real quick and hold on, I'll be back. So yeah guys, I also went and I ordered online some stuff for the phone. I got a MagSafe charger, and I also got like a few glass screen protectors, so that way like my phone won't like fall and like break or whatever. So yeah, and here there's three glass screen protectors, and they also it comes with like a camera protector too. So I'm like, yeah, why not get that. And I also ordered a case from the Apple store. So yeah, so I'm just opening this real quick. This is what the case looks like. I'm gonna put it on the phone. I'm satisfied. New phone, new drip, you did what I'm saying, huh? Yeah, hello. That was crazy, but don't do that, don't do that. Yeah, this is the Max Saver. The Max. Yeah, the Max. Whatever. What's it called? What is it? The Max Saver Charger. But yeah, this is the Max Saver Charger. It came in this little tiny box. And I had to order this aside of it. Like, it did not come with this. So, like, I was actually pretty, like, upset that Apple, it doesn't bring, like, everything together. Like, I feel like they're going to waste more money, you know? So, yeah, like, the only thing that came in this MagSafe box, it was only literally the MagSafe charger. But I had to order this online. It came on. Yeah, I ordered it from Amazon. I ordered this from Amazon. But yeah, guys, this is the end of the video. I'm gonna go ahead and put my glass screen protector on, because you guys know that takes a long time. It takes time, like, you gotta be calm. So you don't want no bubbles on your screen, none of that, you feel me? But yeah. I would rate this, like, out of 1 through 10, I'll give it like a solid 9. I'm really happy with this phone. The camera is really, really good. But yeah, other than that, I like it. I'm gonna take this off so you guys can see, like, the phone all around. I'm gonna show you guys all the size of the phone. Like flat on the sides this year. Yeah, I love this one. Yeah. But yeah, guys, stay tuned, and I'm out. Deuces. Hey.